also looks so much bigger than he does.
Yeah, I mean, he's got a 15-pound weight advantage. Every time he lands a shot, it's abundantly clear. And Benji Esteves isn't going to bother with a count here as Gamache is. Right uppercut. And you see why we were worried about Joey Gamache before he hit the canvas. The uppercut was perfect, George.
And not only that, he's getting his whole body into it, like one of those home run hitters throw a baseball.